Sierra's not just quote unquote.
How much time remaining? Don't worry, folks. Anything can still happen.
That is Ted Mendez, one of the country's most influential military-grade money men. This must be connected to Kronstadt.
Any of these races before, but
using state-of-the-art surgery robots, Kai has already saved more lives than any.
In the briefing earlier, that we're just supposed to grab it if something happens to it. No poking around the engine or anything like that.
Octane booster, huh? What is that stuff?
Don't forget, this race is all about getting some miles under the hood. It's as much about the car's stamina and technology as it is about the driver's talent. There's no holding back out there. The battle for position is going on in that corner.
I'm gonna run over and play around with the...
The race is entering its final lap, 47. The race is over. Sierra will be coming off the track any time now.
Hello, sir and or madam. Kronstadt Cosmetics and Beauty Products carry an excellent formula.
Good.
Robert knocks down. Now for the heir to the Kronstadt Empire.
Apparently, Knox wants to do a large-scale field test of Palace in a few months.
With hunger?
No, that wasn't it.
Feels like
you should be fully functional.
Submission race.
Collecting pictures of celebrity entrepreneurs now, 47? What are you thinking?
My hands are drying up from...
I'm telling you, Miss Knox is gonna be...
Mr. Durant, I'm gonna have to ask you to get a...
So did Dr. Sorensen manage to get Sierra Knox's phone number? I heard him...
Paging Miss Knox. Paging Miss Sierra Knox. The doctor will see you now.
Both targets down. Well done, 47. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.
Again, just to get this
straight, you had no idea the device was in fact a bomb.
That's one of the Kronstadt mechanics, but he's away from the pit. I wonder what he's up to.
Better?
Yeah. Thanks.